A major endeavour for us is to make the Baltic Sea safe, efficient and environmentally healthy. More than 750 million tonnes of cargo are transported to and from the Baltic Sea ports every year. That's about 15% of the total maritime transportation worldwide. More than 100 years ago, work started to survey what's hidden beneath the surface of our seas. This information gave us a better understanding of how to create more efficient and safer routes for shipping. They did a great job back then with the means and methods available at the time. But today, thanks to FAMOS, we can cover every inch of the seafloor, a precondition for accurate ship positioning. Detailed knowledge is the basis for digital services that lead to shorter routes, thereby saving fuel and reducing emissions, as well as to safer routes that don't present nasty surprises. Sea Traffic Management, STM, and leading industry partners have developed tomorrow's digital infrastructure for shipping. Through data exchange among selected parties, such as service providers and shipping companies, we're creating a new paradigm for maritime information sharing.
Our officers on watch and our captains will have a much broader picture by adding shore-side services, and the safety at sea will of course increase.
About 10,000 port calls are made to the ice-infested ports of the Baltic during a normal winter. Consequently, it is crucially important for trade within the European Union that the maritime transportation system remains efficient all the year round. With STM-enabled winter navigation services developed in the WINMOS project, assistance for ships becomes even more accurate. Ships and icebreakers can all run optimal routes without becoming icebound, a factor that also cuts fuel consumption and emissions. Training of crew how to operate in icy conditions and ice-covered waters is extremely important, both onboard merchant vessels and icebreakers. Unique training programs permit officers to train realistic winter navigation in simulators, giving them the experience of ice conditions that would normally take several years to acquire. FAMOS gives us more accurate data and insight. STM helps to convert the information to new and improved services. WINMOS is an excellent example of a service that makes winter navigation more efficient. The Baltic is a sensitive sea area. Let's keep it clean and safe.